Hello, this is Thomas with Aero-Lite Plastics, and we're pleased to announce that we are transitioning our LED address signs to LED strip lighting. This tutorial will cover the connection instructions for the new style of LED sign. If you need instructions for a complete installation, watch our complete installation video linked below in the description. Let's get started. After the backplate is mounted and the wires are fed through the center hole, the next step is to attach the wires to the sign. On the LED strip in the center of the backplate, there is a terminal with the word INPUT printed next to it. This terminal has two small holes. Place one wire into one of the holes and the other wire into the other. It does not matter which wire is inserted into which hole. Next, make sure the wires are secure. You can do this by gently pulling on the wires. If they don't come loose, they are secure. After the wires are securely attached, fold the wires down below the strip lighting. Try to push excess wiring back through the back plate and wall, as there may be a shadow if the wires are in the way of the lighting. If the wires need to be disconnected, follow the following steps. On top of the terminal, there are two small round indentations. Take a pen or other small tipped tool and push down on the indentation. While pushing down, remove the wire. Repeat this for the other wire. After the sign is lit and no shadows are present, replace the lens. To do this, squeeze the middle of the top and bottom and place it into the backplate. The tabs on the lens should snap into the backplate. Alternatively, you may slide the bottom of the lens into the bottom of the backplate and squeeze the top of the lens and snap into place. The lens might fit snug, but be careful not to use excessive force when replacing the lens. You may break the tabs that hold the lens in place. This completes the connection tutorial for the Aero-Lite LED strip address sign. If you have any questions, please visit our website at www.aero-lite.com and read our FAQs or call our replacement part line. Thank you for watching and have a great day.